you sit down. A terrible mistake has been made here at home when you made it. See, I thought you would go out watching, eat a boring dinner, and tell each other a couple boring stories, and get back to your boring lives, no harm done. But somehow, somewhere, you seem to have taken a liking to each other. You believe you were meant to be together. Imitate what I see. I see a miracle. I see two people who've been afraid to reach out, afraid to take that first step to the field. Two people gazing into each other's eyes and sharing each other's concerns, caring about each other's happiness. I see two people in love. I was trying to get the wedge between us because I didn't want to be left alone, but I'm ashamed of that now. So, I'm not going to oppose this union, I'm going to celebrate it. I'm going to look a glass to it. I'm going to ask God to bless it. Take this stone from the bottom of my heart. Congratulations. I love you both.
Wedge, there is something I must say. Dorothy.
They do this already.